All right, and we're back. So I'm going to just leave him right there. All right. My two cities moving right along. You're making some Minutemen? Nice. 39 defense, 34 defense, huh? Connect up these road real quick. Yeah, I know. I think war with Polynesia is gonna be pretty much inevitable here pretty soon. Especially with Chad bringing all his stuff in. Although I'm sure Mongolia is doing nothing but beefing up their military right now. Actually, I have quite a bit of money. I could probably purchase a few things. What? So do you.
Damn,
no, you don't. You got five. You both have five.
But I got more mines.
Yeah. I think Phil's definitely going to have the edge on mines for a while.
That was my whole goal from the start. Just had the most mines.
Yeah. Corner the market on the mines. Ooh, 77 research?
Yeah.
I can't quite tell what mine is, unfortunately, because my record button's right over it. The little record button. Okay, I got that.
God dang it, Gandhi.
What? Philip has another city?
Oh, were you making the Leaning Tower too?
Yes.
Oh.
Jesus. It's nothing but wonder after wonder.
I know. We really need to go up and try to take out Delhi, because that would really boost our score up too.
Yeah. It would.
And at least from what I can... Oh, no, he's got three cities at least. Okay. Let's see. Next turn.
I can probably start a whole bunch of troops really quick.
Yeah. I think once I finish my public schools, I'm going to start working on some cannons and stuff. But I want to be able to hit them fast and take those cities. Plus, I know Genghis Khan's probably got a ton of guys, because he always has a ton of guys. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Hey, discover chemistry. Alright. Let me look here real quick. Let's see, I'm going to do... cannon. I am going to do I'm going to say I'm probably going to do industrialization.
Yeah,
His factories are really strong. Get plus 4 production. Plus 10% production. Yeah, definitely. Okay, farm. Definitely make a farm there. Alright. Everywhere else, okay. Chad and Phil situations. Yeah, Phil, you probably really need to start making some farms down there at Thebes because you are growing so slow.
I can't find my workers.
How much money do you have?
Well, until I did my upgrades, I had like 200, but now I have 11.
I don't know if I could give you just money or not.
Hey, Phil, what I would do is you focus on getting your troops down there just in case.
We got a shit ton down there.
I'm going to start doing my troops over
there. There, you should be able to buy a worker with that. No, you can buy him.
Where?
At the city. Well, you have to annex the city first.
I'm already at -6.
Well, it's at, you're out of revolution now, so you should be fine. Yeah, annex.
I'm at -10.
You have to build a courthouse.
That takes 35 turns.
Okay. How much is the courthouse for you to buy? You should still be able to see how much it costs you. If you go into the city, instead of production, there's a purchase tab down at the bottom. Oh, right there. Right. Yeah. Purchase.
I don't remember. Right. It's
450. Okay. Go ahead and purchase the worker. I'll send you 450 more gold. Buy your courthouse, and that should help you get out of the... Are you losing money per turn? Okay, so if I send you 450, you won't lose it. Okay. There you go.
I think we finally linked Berlin and Washington together.
So now I'm supposed to buy
5 courthouse. That'll help your unhappiness a little bit. So it got you back down to 6. So you, because 10 and anything -10 and above or below will trigger unrest, and you'll have uprisings. Yeah, I don't think I have anything else I can send to him. Oh, actually, I can. I can send him sugar. That'll help. That'll help him. His -2. I just sent you some sugar. Okay. How much negative are you now? -2? Okay. So that helped. Good. Okay. Growing. Yeah. Akkad is going to catch and probably surpass Babylon here in population size. This is blowing up. Take a look at Mike here real quick. See how his cities are looking. Looking very nice.
Second hand.
Did you just sound a new city?
Yeah.
Troy's? Nice. I definitely think I'll do the... Oh. Actually, secularism. Do that. Alright. Okay. Got that. Okay, so I got that rogue connected. I'm gonna go up here and make a road right there. And looking pretty good. I'm pretty happy with how we're doing.
We were just talking about moving them away, and I thought,
okay,
I have enough there to start moving stuff in.
Okay. Got that. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not gonna attack yet. Like, I pulled them off at the border. I pulled the line. I have my obligatory guy stuck in Paris in case. Whatever. Okay.
Bill wants to take on
Yeah, what the heck? We'll move up here. More farms. Build a road, please. Thank you. And
still
looking okay. Is that not much money now? After I gave 600 some gold away, 700 or something like that. Very good,
was
though. I'm sorry, what was that, Phil? You can make them rush something you're building, or you can put them out, and he just basically gives you a bunch of production, so you just build stuff faster in the future. So one more turn to industrialization, and the cannon, three more turns for the public school.
I'm bringing a bunch of men in that week,
I actually see a bunch of units moving in around us again, or around me anyway.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I wonder if they're gearing up for another attack. Thank you.
Well, all my cities are, because I got 7 plus on happiness, plus earning the gold, so I'm going to get a minimum on everybody.
My specialty anyway, so. Why? Oh, Chad. Trebuchet, okay. French swordman. Got my knight. Okay. Coal discovered. Awesome. Plus one hammer there. Choose production. I think I'm going to do... Should I do a musketman? I think now would be the time for musketman. Do a musketman there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move him back.
Yeah, if you really want to help hold the line, Chad.
You know what? Go there. here.
Jay, are you light blue? Jay's dark blue.
Yeah. I think I'm going to do the electricity, and then I'm going to pop a research bubble. Got it down 6 turns. Okay. Next turn. Chad over, or Phil over here. Still have your great engineer just sitting there? Oh, you just moved him? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna set up. And then alert. Next turn. Easy enough. Check out our borders here. It's they are definitely hugging the borders a little bit. Interesting. So he can't reach that. 2, 3, but he can't reach those. Right. Or no, he can't. 1, 2, 3. He can't reach it. Think Babylon. Workshop. AM. All right. And construct a road up to here, please. You need to come back in one more tile. Food. Got people in there. About to pop another great scientist. Nice. looking here. There it goes. Okay, that was interesting.
Hey, Phil.
Okay.
I've got a couple more down there on the board.
I've got more coming.
Yeah, I said like 5
okay.
units. Two of your units.
All right.
Oh!
Let's see here. Next turn.
Yeah, it's just taking a while to make them. They're quite a ways away. I've got workers making roads.
Nothing to do, so next turn. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Waiting on Chad and Phil.
Got a
lot of troop movement. A lot of troop movement, huh? Okay. I guess I'll let it slide then. So, let's see. Ooh, National Intelligence Agency. Oh. I'm personally going to do the radio. Just because I want the National Intelligence Agency. I'm going to do... Let's see what markets. What was what? I'm sorry. Jewelry. It's probably from a city state. Give you jewelry. Pop the research. Drop down 7. Nice. 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 All right. Fine. Can't get there because I'm blocking them. You know what? Go right here for now. Probably. Oh, because he's there. You know what? Not that big of a deal. I'm going to,
broadcast hours.
I look for him right there.
Once I get my gold days.
Uh-huh. I'll have a golden age in 2 turns. That's nice. Yeah, I got a way to go yet. All right. Yeah, I need to start making markets. My gold's kind of hurting.
I got a market going up here. Got my gap down over here now. I'm trying to upgrade one at a time, moving to my area, upgrading them.
Yeah.
That one gets such a wave.
Right. Oh, you have a steady flow of people coming in? Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
What?
Nice. All the people Chad's bringing down. Looking good. Yes, police station, please. And, you know, for here, I think I'll do another cannon. Yeah.
Alright, where do you want me to put my troops?
I'd say if you want to, basically between me and Polynesia down here.
Right.
Fill in the neutral space. And, because the next time war is declared, I think I'll have you push south. And take them out.
Yeah,
I'm kind of wanting to make a push towards Gandhi.
If we take out Delhi.
Yeah, Delhi would be huge if we can get Delhi with all the wonders he's made there. Yeah. That would be good. Hong Kong above them would be good too. And maybe even Monaco. That would annoy his other cities there. Alright. Gatling gun for free. That's nice. I might actually put them right in here. Negative 15 gold. Negative 15 per turn.
It says negative 15 in red up there.
Yeah, negative 15 per turn.
My goodness. What are you doing, man? Yeah, I say. You got my South Garden? Sweet. They got quite a few units hanging around out there with you.
I've got more units coming back over here in a second. I just upgraded them. They're coming back over in a second. And I'll be purchasing some of Fade in a second.
Okay.
Send everything I got over to Jay and Mike.
What do you want to do something like that for? All right. He's done. So. I think it's about time I build some, of course, in my way, story of my life. Okay, if you're into there. Well, if you guys want to try taking Gandhi, I'm all up for it. Yeah, say it's 1:30 now, so if we want to try to end this tonight, we probably need to get on it. Otherwise, we can play. We can play a little while more and save and finish it up in the morning, maybe.
Yeah.
But we might be able to take them all out in an hour. I don't know. Since we're waiting on Phil. All right. What's the matter, Mike?
Oh, all the fate costs of everything just went up because we went up the mage.
Oh.
I purchased a musketeer with fate up until just a second ago.
Yeah. Let's see, I don't want to do Egypt. I think I might do India. candy, yeah. No. That's fine. Move. India. Yes.
All right.
Next turn. I am doing fertilizer, chat. Genghis Khan has entered the industrial age, huh? Well, that means they all have. There's a settler coming? Where? Over by you?
Yeah.
On your continent?
Yeah, in the water.
What? Is it Polynesia? Or?
Purple.
Brussels is currently.
Purple? Where do you see him? I don't see any settlers.
It's in the water.
Yeah, I understand that.
I understand the concept of the location. And just
he's in this area right here.
Oh, right there?
Can't see him.
Huh. And he's purple though?
Yeah, he's purple.
Who's purple? Yeah, that's yeah, that's Egypt. Yeah. If you can take him out real fast, you can declare war and take him out.
I got my guys down there now.
Let's see here. Yeah, I mean, I'm probably okay. I think I got the... Actually, hold on a second. Oh, that's Chad. Can you upgrade your units in my territory, Chad?
No, you can't.
You can't?
No.
That sucks.
I've been running my guys back and forth for the last 10 turns.
That sucks. Alright. You're all good. You're all good. Can you do anything? No. Don't have enough gold. Okay. Yeah, you're fine. Egypt and the Mongolians is fine. I see how y'all are.
All good.
You guys team up to take out one, and I'm
on
two.
I'll
take care of Polynesia, Chad.
Yeah, I'll take care of Polynesia.
Yeah, I really like to take out India. Actually, Polynesia's in second place. I don't know how that happened. They must have a crap ton of army or something. Hey! It's probably one India wasn't even trying to make. Probably like, ah, screw it. That one sucks. We're not building it. Alright, I'm on it.
Why can't I do the broadcast tower?
Thank you.
Broadcast tower.
To build?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I can build it. I could build Eiffel Tower. Oh, broadcast tower requires, is it, it requires something, I believe. Help. Broadcast towers. Requires museums. You need, I don't think it's opera houses. Required buildings, opera house. Requires archaeology. So we don't have archaeology yet. Okay. Alert. Next turn. All right. It's Gandhi is constructing the Kremlin.
Really?
Yes. The Kremlin.
You know, we might just have to go take this ass out.
Yes. We'll take him out in just 1 minute.